An abandoned high-rise in Brazil's largest city catches fire overnight and later collapses with at least one person inside. Firefighters are now sifting through the rubble. Authorities fear more people may be dead. The 26-story building used to be a headquarters for federal police. It was abandoned for years and then squatters reportedly moved in. The cause of the fire has yet to be determined.